from the beginning. I say the guys that worked hard, have been working hard, have shown remarkable improvement. Since I've been here, well, when I first got here, we didn't go to that many competitions. Over the past like 5 or 6 years, we've been able to go to a lot more competitions. So we've been able to meet the better competition, and I think we've improved a lot because of that.
Tons of improvement, and everyone just showed a lot of commitment and a lot of heart this season.
Because the physical punishment that you go through during practices is nowhere similar between other sports. It's very mentally tough and physically tough on your body as well. My favorite thing that happened this season was basically all of the car rides back from tournaments and duels, going to In-N-Out and having fun.